tell us what it was like working with Director X, who's obviously done many amazing videos.
It was cool. I love his attention to detail. He's a very thorough guy in general, and I just like his, yeah, he pays attention to everything, detail, symbolism, you know, the smallest thing might mean a lot, so I really respected that.
Yeah, he, like I said, he did let us kind of go off the haze at times, you know what I mean? Like, as an actor, that's what you really want to do, you know what I mean? Everybody has that yearning to sort of, like, put something in the movie that's theirs, you know what I mean? And leave your mark on it, you know? And the things that we fell in love with, the characters that we fell in love with over time have all done that, you know what I mean? And X gave us the chance to do that, so he's super dope, you know what I mean, for that. So,
thank you,
sir.